Shaghoian Hall over here in Lewis North. This is going to be the Wind Ensemble Concerto Concert. This is a first for many of our students. If you've never been to a concerto concert, what that means is there'll be a soloist and the band will be backing them up the entire night. Now, most concerto were written for orchestra, and it's been a long tradition in the history of music, but band music is relatively new. We actually didn't get to come inside until about the 40s or 50s. We were outside in the wet and rain marching around like a bunch of crazy people. We finally come inside and we start to finally get some of our own concertos. And so tonight we're going to hear a lot more modern music. Some of the more interesting ones, the very first ever marimba concerto ever written. Shirley Joshua will be playing that tonight, along with other great pieces of work. So let's get started tonight. Our first soloist, would you please welcome to the stage Miss Jeanette Ewy.
Thank you.
Now, tonight you're going to see our students be pulling double duty, not only soloists, but they're also going to have to come back and play as well, too. So they're going to have a lot of